But like what I talked about at school, it's about confidence. So when you try your best, when you really focus on the board, is it going to be easier to break? Yes. And if you make a mistake, is it okay? Yes, because guess what we're going to do? Try again. If you make a second mistake, guess what we're going to do?
Try again.
You got it. So you don't need to be nervous, and you don't need to be worried about anyone watching. Just really look at that board, hit it as hard as you can, and just be proud that, okay, I can do it. I can do it. That's what confidence is feeling like. Are you ready to show them that board break? Okay, raise your hand. Okay, then we're going to move over this way. Now I'm going to get a good picture. Ready?
Yay!
Let's stand right here, and then body toward mom. Good, ready? Now, can you show the class your side? Touch, bend, and push. Ready, go ahead. Okay, you see, that was very good control. Now, can you show them with a little more power behind you? Touch and power. Yeah, just like that. So now, your job, look right at the middle and use your energy and your power to break the board. Ready? Body sideways, touch and push.